in my multiple trips with the Border Patrol agents, I have been watching them do absolutely heroic efforts, not only rescuing children, but taking care of them way beyond some of the skill sets. They are doing everything from mixing formula to bringing in their own children's clothing to taking care of these kids in a multitude of ways. As Administrator Fugate knows, it takes a toll on those agents, a human toll, but they are absolutely committed to making sure that these children are treated not only in the most respectful and humane way, but frankly, the most loving way.